Good morning, students. So in last class we had discussion on the capacitor and parallel combination and series combination, or seen some numericals also. Today we will discuss some numericals, very important numericals based on the combination of capacitor. When there are parallel and series both combination, and how to find out the equivalent capacitor. We will see some numericals as well. They have given combined 6 capacitor. Each capacitor is of common value, that is 2 microfarad. All are equal. It can be different also with different one. Right? And they have connected this dual wire. In between there is no capacitor, no resistance, only they have connected to the wire. So these are what wire. There are some. Fine. If the wire was not, then directly we couldn't take it, but they are connected in series, but due to connection of this wire, it is totally changed. So when you set up the numericals from either for resistance or for capacitor, then what you will do? Just remember the point between which resistance or capacitance is to be calculated. Just put it imaginary between them. There are capacitance between this point. Just connect them immediately. Let us consider this is X. means its potential is on x. So between them also there is nothing, so it will go up. X. Right? Here also there is nothing, so it will go up. X. See what that means? Calculated value means we have calculated here v. Means here v wave this terminal rating x, this is a rating x, this is 0. Right? So let us say this is equal to 1. We just want to see this potential, there is nothing V. This side it is 0 and here it is unknown, neither V is connected nor V is connected. So x, we consider it is x and it is x, right? It is x and it is also 1. X, this is not connected, so consider 1. Now let us see. This is V. And this is B. We see this capacitor is connected with no one. AMX, that is capacitor, this is A point, this is what? X point, then there is a Y point, there is what? Right? What is it? AMX, what is it? One capacitor? X and B, same thing, X and B, other capacitor, right? So it will be like this. Both are connected with B. These are connected with B and X, B and X will be both are in parallel. Now, again, third is connected with B and X, it is. This is between x and y. This is between y and x again. And now x and b. So this will be now
equivalent circuit.
So how to solve? Now see. Now you will follow me. That is 3 adding 1 parallel. So parallel is just add them. Each is on 2, so it will be 6. These 2 are parallel, so it will be 4. And this is 2. The 6, 4 and 2 are in now series. So according to that 6, 1 by 1 by 6 plus 1 by 4 plus 1 by 2. On simplifying by the C, you can equal to 1 by 3 and 9. That means this total capacity is equal to this. This we can solve the complicated circuit. Right? Let us see next question. Now, next question is, there is an element of capacitor. This is known as pi element or L type element. Pi element will be said because it is equivalent to pi. And this element continues for one to infinite. There are six pi equivalent capacitor between N and B. So, how to solve? Okay. Remember, length. Length is total capacitance, B equal to 1. consider equivalent capacitance of this whole network is common.
Now, to solve this type of numerical, just remember.
Just see, repetition, this is 1, 1. Similarly, this 1, 1. Means this 1 in vertical, 1 in horizontal. Again, it is repeated vertical, horizontal, vertical, horizontal. Means just keep the 1 and rest. Means repetition. Which is repeating? These two are repeating one after the other. So, just keep this one. And we have considered how much total capacitance C is equal to 10,000 of this type of combination. So if we remove one also, means from one length if you are told to 1 lakh rupees, you are told to remove 1 rupees. Then we will change, that is across 99,000 will be equal to 1, that is equal to 1 lakh. That is, we can write this total capacitance is also equal to how much? Means we will consider whole circuit how much? C capacitance. We will consider assuming. So just we can get to one combination. And remaining we have considered that is across equal to C only. Because there will be not much changes here. So if it is C, then this total is also how much changes. Now just with this total I can replace by C. In resistance also you will get in chapter 37, because this we have considered what is. Now, if you can calculate, see, I said always put the battery here. This is T, so it will be what? V. It is 0, it is what? 0. So, 2 points, let us say A and it is B. So, between A and B, see, A and B, what is connected? This one. Now, see. This is A means from A, there is one capacitor, how much? 1 microfarad. And between this, that is 1 microfarad is connected to what? This T. So this is C. And it is connected to B. Now we can easily calculate this one. If you know this capacitance, how much you have considered? It is equal to C. Right? So see. Here, these both are in one series and these are in one parallel. That is why I can write 1 microfarad is in parallel. Sorry. So, in this combination, I can write this one equal to C by C plus 1. The two capacitors, parallel, so that is series combination, C1 into C2 divided by C1 plus C2. Right? Now see, what is happening? I draw the circuit here. Between A and B, this is connected to 1. And between A and B, these two are connected to series. See, this will be how much? 1. And this series combination will be C into 1 divided by C plus 1. Means this combination and this combination, both are parallel. So that will be 1 plus C by C plus 1. And this total we have considered what? C. Just now it's a simple sign. It is will be C plus 1 is C. And this side is what? C. And this is C plus 1. So from this side, this C is cancelled. It will be C plus 1 equal to C plus 1. Right? So here, accordingly, we get that is C equal to, means in this question, let us say it is bit, otherwise here let us say it is 2 microfarad. Right? It is 1 and it is 2 microfarad. Right? So it will be C plus YC and C plus 2. Right? Because here our answer was not something, so I have changed the question. That is, it will be c square plus yc equal to c plus 2 plus yc. It will be yc, yc cancel, it will be c square minus c minus 2 equal to. It is c square minus c minus 2 minus 2 equal to. Plus 1, right? So C cannot be minus, so we get the equivalent capacitance of the capacitor CAB is equal to 1. Right? In this way, we can write the capacitor value.